Nathan, can we stick a cone in front of this car?
Also, we're going to have a little bit of fun tonight.
Yeah, well, let's not do it right outside where they can hear us, then. Let's go back where we were, girls. Or you were.
Jack wants to storm the bank.
Should we see what their fear for life are like?
How many is that?
Three of them.
Oh, it could do, wouldn't it?
Please, please, I want a bit of fun.
Especially if they don't pull, especially if they haven't got the guns out.
Well, what I'm saying, instead of doing negotiations, we go around the side door and they won't expect it. They'll expect us to go to the front with negotiations.
Yeah, so you start negotiating, and then we just, me and Crispy go around the side.
Okay, so I'm like a distraction.
No, shall I be the negotiator and you two storm, because that's your role.
Yeah, yes, please.
That makes sense.
Right, so if you two want to go and move your cars and get out of the way and all that, and then it's just me.
No worries. Tell us when you're ready.
No, someone shout that there's a job. Shout ATM.
There again.
Oh, yeah,
can someone go to the ATM? Hurry up. Get back in time. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, hello. There's a ring-a-ling-a-linging in my ears.
How you doing, officer?
All right, you?
Are you the one doing negotiations today?
Yeah, the other two have just gone to an ATM.
Oh, do you think you can handle us on your own?
Well,
yeah, go down there.
They just said level zero, so I guess it's just me.
Yeah, my engine light's on, pretty heads up. But yeah, basically everyone, no contact, no spike strips.
Yeah.
We want no grapplers.
Yeah.
We want no firing at all. We don't want to shoot you, and we don't want you to shoot us.
Well, no, we'll let you shoot. We want to be fun.
No, I'm not shooting.
Well, you got your gun out, so we'll let you shoot.
Oh my God, I'm going to die. No, that's not, I'll kill him.
No. Well, why are you going to kill him? I've given yes to all the others, but we're saying that you can fire.
Okay, then we'll fire.
You're level one.
You're just dying to use your trigger, aren't you?
Yeah.
Join radio.
And how many of her is you, anyway?
There, four of us.
And you all look the same?
Yes.
Wow. It's amazing what you can get at Oxford.
Yeah, so you're agreeing to all them terms, officer?
Hold on.
Yeah, right, so no grapples.
No grapples.
No roadblocks.
No contact. No spike strips. Obviously, if you're crashing your boxes in, that's fair.
No spike strips, but we can both shoot.
No!
Yes, no, that's the agreement, I'm afraid.
The agreement is if we crash.
No, you can use guns. Then it's a shooter. Say we can just use guns and then that's fine, isn't it?
No!
You
know, I've got a flashbang.
If we crash, then we'll use guns. That's the deal.
Be done that way.
No,
the car disables.
I'd rather just shoot. I want to be shooty-shooty as we set off.
No! If the car disables, right, and it crashes and the car's fucked, then we'll have a shootout.
Spawned up for me so then I can. We can just
is that fair?
No.
Look, guys, I'm not scared of touching coffee.
But in all fairness, I'm going to crash because the council's had a load of bollards.
Right, whereas there's only me.
Yep.
Right, that's why I want to shoot.
Right, but you're not going to be shooting when we get in the vehicle, though.
No, I'll get in my car, but then I can shoot when I get in my car.
As long as it stays just you, and no other officers come and see you, that's fine.
So how many is there of you?
Three.
No worries. And the hostage?
Yes.
So four in total.
I'm taking him with me, though.
No, you can't take the hostage with me.
He wants to come with me. He wants to have some sex
time. I don't want him getting shot.
Are you ready?
He's not going to get shot. I'm going to bum him.
Right. Are you ready?
Oh, fucking, that's sexy.
Are you ready to go, boys?
Yeah.
Crispy.
Yeah. They're ready to go.
It's only you on scene, remember. Bye-bye. Get out.
I'm leaving the scene now. I'm getting in my car.
No, you stand outside your vehicle.
All right, then. Where do you want me to stand?
The police have said it's going to be a shootout. Stand at your vehicle. Come on,
all at the front door. Alright, stand in front of the vehicle. Or this vehicle.
No, your vehicle.
Alright. Yeah, they left. Right, hello. Why didn't you storm when I said go?
We did.
Well, a bit faster. I told you all three were at the front door. I even got permission to fire. And they said I wanted to fire.
They're supposed to be in there.
No, they were ready
to storm
go.
It while
I
you
told
were doing
you.
Negotiations.
No, I've done negotiations, but you didn't storm it and they were going.
You never told us to.
Yes, I did. Hello, yes, go. I'm going now. They were going.
Yeah, and then we stormed in.
Yeah, a bit slow.
You're supposed Where to be... are they?
They're gone.
You're supposed to have said
oh,
it earlier.
For fuck's sake, I wanted to use my new toy.
Why would you
say
it
when just kill me then?
Oh, no worries.
No.
You're supposed to say it before they're leaving.
I did. I said they're ready. Go. And you two were fucking like playing soggy biscuit in the back by the ATM.
Well, we can't just... No, you can't.
Why not?
Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Sack them both.
Hey,
right.
You should have stormed.
Do you want to get shot in the head?
No. Why don't they sell food?
Right, Crispy, this is max speed with a gun.
I expect if it's a fucking hostage.
Yeah, they're all there's three. They're all at the front door, and it's a go. I'm leaving now.
Yeah,
they're still in there, aren't they?
No. Go. What does go mean in police speak? Go. Let's go. Not.
They're still in here, aren't they?
Not the go. Oh, hang on. Let me just check the cash machine. Oh, hang on. I'll check my balance.
Oh,
oh
shit! God. So you got them tonight.
Down. We need more backup in here. Jack's down.
Fucking, they'll be down in a minute.
I think you need Dan here.
Two suspects down. One officer down.
Better call an ambulance then. What do you do? Step on each other's toes as you were creeping in?
No, we got two. We had two suspects in there.
Don't lie.
Go check it for yourself.
Oh, sorry, I thought it was a subject.
I mean, they are still in the bank.
Oh, God. Oh, it is, isn't it? It's like you put one and one together and they got three, didn't they?
Literally, right. Right. Come over here, Crispy.
No. You're not trying to explain your fucking mistake. Go is normally
here,
a word. No, you're not explaining it away.
You said go, and we literally entered the bank then.
Yeah, go. I even told you where they were.
We entered the bank.
What happened to running and flashbang?
That's what we was doing.
What were you trying to do? Find your flashbangs in your fucking body armour?
We literally walked in.
Yeah, walked.
When you said,
walked.
No.
What happened to running?
We ran in.
Right, no you didn't. I even watched the blips, I thought, fuck me, they stopped for a fucking Deliveroo at the door.
Oh, Jack's stuck in the vault.
It'll be alright. Did he go in the vault?
It is. It's Dumb and Dumber, isn't it? It's like Police Academy, isn't it? Really? It's like Police Academy here.
Take on anyone, won't they?
Oh, we need one
now. We ran in.
Yeah, about 20 seconds later.
My fault you said it too late.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Do you know what? Whenever you storm a bank, it's going to be this.
Please do.
Do you know, it was embarrassing. I'm thinking of leaving the police squad and being a criminal if it's this easy.
Right. Crispy, let's do a little run.
Run. Oh, look, hello, yeah. Armed police, get your hands up now. Well, go, get out. Yes, that's how you do it. See, look, dead. Hello? Now you're dead. Oh,
I've just got away with 300,000. Oh, my God.
Yeah, hi. Is it possible for an ambulance up to the NatWest Bank, please? An officer decided to shoot himself in the head because he's very shit at his job. Awfully kindly, thank you.
I'm off back to my van. See you soon, officer.
Yeah, see? That's how you storm a bank and kill someone.
Shit, I've locked it. It's been left unlocked all this
better
time.
Better bring the other dead body, innit? If he's stuck in the boat, I can't get him out. Alright, there you go, there's two dead bodies. See? It's embarrassing, guys. It really is. It's gonna be clipped. You know it's gonna be clipped. And there's gonna be a soundtrack for it, guys, I'm afraid. Yeah, a go-go is the international call sign for storm. Yeah, here they are. Here's Bill and Ben. Yeah, it's alright. Here's Bill and Ben. They're on the floor here.
Just for your information, that white Mercedes was chasing over and just turned up at Legion's call.
The white Mercedes is the lined up at Legion? Cool. We'll get it in a minute. When Bill and Ben are fixed or whatever.
Yeah,
paramedic, while you're here, just if you were in a police role, right, and someone said go, 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 what would that mean to you? Just out of curiosity.
She's skinny.
Do you know, I think I saw a snail pass you in the corridor.
Thanks, medic.
Yeah. Right, did you just learn what the hell's... That's like fast. Go, go, go. Right.
Follow me.
No, Nathan.
Yes,
I'm
yes.
Sorry. There is no way out of this. There is no way that
you
was stand
over
storming.
There, I'll say go, 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 and I'll pretend to be the people, and you'll see how fast it is. And then you'll take our role. And
yeah,
I'll
but you had about 15 seconds.
We did not.
Well, because I was in the doorway stopping them. You're going to watch the clip, right? And I'm going to put a soundtrack on of a count clock.
No.
Yes. Yes.
Come over.
Don't.
You won't come over because you're wrong.
I'm right. No, it's not worth coming
you
over.
You won't come over because you're wrong.
Right, go in when I say go. Go, go, go. Oh, look,
go,
I'm gone.
That's
I'm
not
gone.
Tactically. That's not tactical.
Yeah, but I told you where they were. They all three are at the front.
Yeah, but so they had a fourth man.
No, they didn't. Well, it was told you there was three. There wasn't. Because they have to be truthful. They have to be truthful. You know that. They've got to be truthful. Otherwise, it's
failed. Don't always believe
Crims. No, you wait for the cuttings. You lot are going to be walk of shame, guys. Oh, there's another robbery, by the way.
Finally. Don't put him in charge. Go, go, go!
You literally said it as they were going.
Well, hurry up and get in your car then, come on. You should be down there already. Well, why is you taking your time?
I am resetting the bank, thank you very much.
Well, should have done that quick enough, shouldn't you?
Well, I'm not saying that I did it as quick as you lot storming a building. I didn't know you were going to stop off and water the fucking plants.
No, we're not like you and we wouldn't do that.
Alright. I bet I'm going to go for the white Mercedes if it's still at Legion while you're doing
that. Yep, still there.
I'll go get that then.
Shots fired. Suspect
down. Suspect number four. Did he fire at you?
One that person down. I'm behind the tent.
suspect down. That's a total of 3, 3 suspect down. We got an officer down as well.
Aw, oh, look! Who's died now against a 1v1?
Ah.
Alright, so this one's just killed.
It's 45 fucking minutes in jail, so it's worth it. Oh, I'm dead.
Sorry, medic, you lost a 1v1. Sorry.
You're the ones who had the fucking guns out.
A bit of help.
I was building a sandcastle.
Aww.
He's still alive, that's good.
Yeah,
well,
barely.
I mean, he lost a 1v1, so don't worry, we cleaned it up for you.
Just remember to add 45 minutes for killing a traffic cop. Oh, that's my last dying
wish. Don't worry, we killed the rest. They're over there.
Well, the one who did it is the one behind you, look. He's 45 minutes at least.
I think I got one, you got another, and then I finish this guy off.
Enjoy your shootout.
Yeah.
I didn't even get my gun out.
Alive when he's still on. Don't worry, we'll make a diss track of them.
Oh, thanks so much.
You want to know what just happened, Crispy?
Well, that's the fastest you two have ever been. What happened?
So basically, you rolled up and lost in a 1v1.
Yeah, I know. I was shot. I was the decoy. That's what I'm here for, to be shot
right.
out.
Right,
yeah.
Excuses. Okay, now
no,
we get
no.
it. Yeah, okay, no worries.
Because all this one said on the floor was, where the fuck did he come from? As he crouched by my car, and I thought, yeah, the job is done, boys.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh. One in custody.
Oh.
What did they even do? Did they just start shooting?
They just started shooting at me, yeah?
Good.
You wanted a shootout, so we gave you a shootout.
It was Jack who wanted it, I'm thinking
of him. Well, you should see my clip that's gonna go online.
Don't worry, don't fucking leave Crispy on her own with her crib.
These fucking stormtroopers.
At least we actually storm, at least we can kill people.
But I wasn't even shooting. Oh, make sure you search that bitch and search them. I don't mind getting shot, it's 45 minutes.
Yeah, it's calm.
You know what I mean? You can shoot me all day long, sweetheart. You're gonna learn not to shoot me and shoot them Muppets, you know what I mean?
Yeah. How much do you want?
I don't know.
Why did he get shot? He had nothing on him.
That's it.
He got shot for no reason.
Wow.
Has anyone checked the car?
Yeah. Well,
Jesus.
You got shot for
anyway.
No reason, mate.
Yeah, I know.
That's terrible.
Just because I hang around with the people I hang around with.
I
get shot in the head.
I stand up, please.
Well, don't worry. You still killed Crispy anyway without nothing.
It's alright. I don't mind being shot.
Let's see what Steve has to say about
away,
it.
For fuck's sake. Fucking Steve just died straight away.
He won't have done much anyway.
Well, that's level 0 criminal for you.
Yeah, I'm a level 4 obviously, because I fucking got away. Oh, I shot you.
At the end of the day, right, I told you boys not to shoot the fucking cop off.
Oh, at the end of the day. Yeah, boys, you did wrong. Now listen to level 0 criminal.
You wanted
you naughty boys.
Mate, I wouldn't mind. I shot out the car, lead you somewhere and have a proper shootout. That prick shot me head off before you even had a chance to accelerate.
Well, good.
You was like, don't shoot the copper, because I was literally about to kill him. You was like, don't shoot him, so I was like, oh, fuck this, I'm leaving.
I said Crispy, shoot the car, bro.
And then Crispy turned up, so I was like, oh, fuck it, I'll just kill him instead.
Did someone shoot his ties out?
Yeah.
Good.
That's what I done.
Good.
You know, because you don't aim to kill the police.
Right, girls, have we got the gun off the one who shot me?
Yeah,
in some cases, yeah.
Well, he had a gun as well. That one on the end there.
I didn't.
Yeah, you did. I just took it off you.
You planted it.
Yeah, like I planted my cock up your ass.
You planted it. Don't give me don't get me up.
Well, that's alright, I'm just loosening you up for prison.
Oh, that's my...
What?
I never meant dirty money on him.
No, they must probably shoved it in another car.
What are you on about? Why, what have we done?
What the fuck well, the on? White Mercedes.
Come on, Crispy, look where I'm handcuffed, I love it.
What's wrong with the white Mercedes?
Beautiful car, that.
I think it needs a couple of holes in the side.
Yeah, it's got fucking about 40 in it.
Right, you'll have another one in a minute when you're in prison.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Right, right then. First.
Do you know what, mate? How about no prison, but you can use it as firing practice? That's
fair. No. Right. Everyone
I'll take
pick a target.
One. I'll take
right.
This one.
Right, have you got any last... No, I'm not shooting him. That's failed RP.
Report.
No, there'll be some cunt clipping it.
It's not failed RP. Do it. Go on.
No.
I'll see how many bullets you can get him in before I drop.
Right, now, this one, in the middle one, I think it was. Was it the one who shot me? Middle, wasn't it?
No, one on the left.
No. Mate, you've made an enemy now, mate. You have made an enemy.
He's remembering your face, sweetheart.
Your 45 minutes, sweetheart. Right, now, what's it worth not for them 45 minutes?
Having a proper shootout.
Yeah!
But you got to give us our guns back for it.
No?
I want a proper shootout.
Proper shootout, didn't we?
No, I told him not to kill you, to shoot your car, yeah, so we can have a proper shootout up the road over there. Next thing, you blew my head off. I could have shot you in your face as you come right in front of me, mate, but I said don't kill you.
Mistake.
Well, next time, you're getting shot in the head.
No worries.
I can't stop twerking, for fuck's sake.
Turning me on, mate.
Bondage,
oh, wait, which one said that? I'll move you behind him.
Oh, you're trying to get a good look?